items in a supermarket, we always take the effort of dragging the shopping cart through the aisles of the supermarket. What if we had a smart shopping cart with us? Yes, a shopping cart that would move all by itself and avoid dashing into obstacles. That would be great. Well, today I am back with another amazing robotic project, the smart shopping cart. So this smart shopping cart has two motors attached. So these motors will help it to move all by itself. And well, here is the obstacle detection system. So this distance sensor will help it to detect obstacles and avoid dashing into them. Now let me do some shopping. So I've done my shopping and I've dropped the items which I need into my cart. Now let me turn on my smart shopping cart and let us check its movement and also if it detects obstacles. So now it has started moving and it is nearing an obstacle and it stopped.